Welcome back. It is a wonderful tradition of music, food, and a fun evening. And here to tell us more about this year's Picnic with the Pops, we welcome Allison Kaiser, Executive Director of the Lexington Philharmonic, and also Malcolm Jennings, the Picnic with the Pops, who's a member of the Picnic with the Pops Commission, to tell us more about this year's event. Thank you both so much for being with us.
Thank you. Our pleasure.
This is always such a great event, and tell us a little bit more about what this means to the Philharmonic to be able to offer this to the community.
Oh, this is a long-standing tradition in the community, and I believe it's well over 30 years now. The commission was founded for the Picnic with the Pops, I believe, in 1981 by LFUCG. So it's a long-standing tradition, and it's one that we're very proud to be able to continue.
Of course, we know that the Philharmonic is known for great music, but this event really brings so much more into it as well, right?
I think it's a get-together. People really do enjoy themselves as well as the music, but it's the music which is the crux of everything. Right?
And you bet.
Great theme for this year with Havana Nights.
Oh, it's going to be so much fun. Tiempo Libre is our guest. They're a group of seven musicians, all classically trained out of Cuba. Their home base is now in Miami, but they're an amazing fusion of Afro-Cuban and Bach. Now, that's going to be a very unusual combination, but it's one that the exuberance and the excitement of the music is one that we can't wait to perform with.
And, of course, you mentioned music star of the show, but people are also enjoying some of the food and fun out there, too, right?
Yeah, we brought back the table decoration for both Friday and Saturday nights. Saturday nights is, in principle, really sold out. There are a few tables available. Friday night is not sold out, and it's we've gone to the stage where we are now discounting certain tables on the Friday night, and I believe you have that number where people can call in.
It's there on the bottom of your screen.
Perfect. So and that's going to be exciting. You know, we'd like to sell out Friday night. We only did one night last year, which was the Saturday night, but this year we've gone back to two nights, and as I say, a Saturday night looks really good. Friday night there are some good tables available, and then there's the discounted tables toward the back, which are available too at the number that you see on your screen.
That's right. And of course, as you mentioned, especially important to get those tickets and make sure that you have a place there, right?
Oh, for sure, definitely.
Right. And this is the second year that we're at Keeneland.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yes, a great location out there in front of the barn.
It's much, much better, you know, and we're actually leveling off the land, and we've got the electrical. It's all being redone, and hopefully it's really going to be long-term out there because it's so easy in, so easy out. I remember last year I left, and literally where it would take me 20 minutes to get out of the park, I was home in 20 minutes.
Wow.
So, which is great.
They're used to handling the crowds out there.
So. Yes, they are. For sure.
So that is a big plus. Well, you see there again the information on Picnic with the Pops Havana Nights coming up August 19th and 20th. And again, the website and phone number at the bottom of your screen if you're interested in learning more about this event or anything that's going on with the Lexington Philharmonic. Thank you both so much for being with us.
Thank you for having us.
Our pleasure. We will be right back with a check of your forecast next.